New details tonight about an Indiana sheriff's deputy who was shot last night in an apparent ambush.
Police are calling 18-year-old Isaiah Roger their suspect, but they arrested a second man as well. WLKY's Marissa Alter has the developments from Jackson County.
Jackson County Sheriff's Deputy Rick Meyer is out of the hospital and back home today recovering after being shot twice last night while on the job. It's an outcome his coworkers here say was extremely fortunate for what could have been a deadly situation. Friday morning, this stretch of State Road 39 in Tampico is peaceful, the only sounds from nature and the occasional car. But Thursday night, that quiet was interrupted by gunshots, then sirens. Gertrude Lovins watched it from her porch.
I was in the dark. I didn't know what in the world had happened.
The Jackson County Sheriff's Office says the incident began with a call around 7:30 of someone with gas cans and plastic bags by the bridge.
They didn't know if they had a meth lab or they're stealing gas or whatever, so that's what prompted the call.
Deputy Rick Meyer responded. Sheriff Carruthers says he found two young men. One took off. The other was 21-year-old Alexandru Mulligan, who, according to Carruthers, wasn't cooperative.
So he went ahead and was handcuffing him at the time to figure out what was going on. After that occurred, then the other individual who had ran underneath the bridge came up on the other side and opened fire.
Two shots hit Meyer above his bulletproof vest. One went through his shoulder, the other under his clavicle. Meyer returned fire and hit 18-year-old Isaiah Roger in his arm. Law enforcement descended on the road when they learned one of their own was shot.
Oh my gosh, I said, how could they have this much law in Jackson County? It was a peck of Mrs. Hancock's.
Police took both men into custody. Meyer was flown to an Indianapolis hospital and released a few hours later.
He had a guardian angel over him. There's no doubt about that.
Roger is at an Indianapolis hospital under police custody. He faces tentative attempted murder charges. Meanwhile, Mulligan is here at the Jackson County Jail for an arrest warrant out of Jennings County. Police say they are still trying to sort through what role he had, if any, in last night's shooting. In Jackson County, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.